Jake, sorry about that. I'm gonna need more vocals in this monitor, though.